Maggots, beetles and a spider were found swimming in a slime under the milk display refrigerator. Two dead cockroach nymphs were discovered in food debris under the vegetable display unit, said prosecutor Barry Panto. And exposed live wires from the unit's plug 6 foot up from the floor presented a risk of electrocution. Environmental health officers during their 6-hour inspection in July last year spotted a customer trip on an upturned piece of old lino. Soon afterwards, the store signed a voluntary closure order with Westminster Council and it stayed shut for 5 days for emergency improvements, costing £100,000. Later it closed down again for £1.7 million of further refurbishment work. Tesco Tonight declined to put up anyone for interview. They claimed in a statement their Warwick Way store, reopening tomorrow, now had the highest standard of hygiene of any retail outlet in the area. Mark Wadsworth, Thames News.